In this clip, we'll introduce you to the Surface Painter palette. The Surface Painter tool can be found by clicking on Window Menu, Palettes, Surface Painter. Or you can open it from the document, Creative Imaging Menu. Please note that the Surface Painter tool can be used in the 3D view only. It will not work in the floor plan section, elevation, or any other views. The palette is divided into two parts. The left side shows all surface materials available in the current project. On the right side, you will see only those surface materials that are assigned to the selected object. If nothing is selected, the right side of the palette will be empty. You can choose from OpenGL or CineRender previews. The size of previews can be changed, as well as can the arrangement of the palette. A search field in the top left corner helps to narrow down the surface materials. We can search within the project only, or in loaded catalogs, on the BIM Components portal, or in all of the above at once. Let's pick a surface material for painting. The Surface Painter tool operates in two modes, one time only and continuous mode. Let's try the first one. After painting on a surface, the Surface Painter stops operating, and the cursor changes to a regular arrow. In continuous mode, the Surface Painter operates infinitely, until pressing the Escape key on the keyboard, or until you switch to another tool from the toolbox. Please note, you have to exit the paint mode first in order to undo the changes. Please watch the next clip in this playlist, which will teach you how to use the Surface Painter tool in your daily work.